talking about tourism today. We're making way for a tomorrow. Tourism today. It's our Bahamas tourism today.
Boykin Smith of St. Anne's School is the new junior minister of tourism and aviation, beating out high school students from 14 different islands in the Bahamas on Friday night. Smith says he already has a list of goals that he wants to accomplish.
My platform is to, one, advise the Ministry of Tourism of the youth's perspective on the youth's ideas of the tourism industry. And I also wish to travel to the various islands and attend youth groups and motivate them, basically, or show them what the tourist industry has to offer them.
The Junior Minister of Tourism program was launched in 2002 and has been an extremely effective tool for inspiring and exposing high school students to tourism. During the speech finals competition, contestants had to speak on the topic of tourism and biodiversity.
I had to put in a lot of work, a lot of nights of practicing and getting my speech down pat. And with the competition, it was really intense, being behind the room, waiting to see. And it's a little anxious and nerve-wracking. But when I got on the stage, I felt more relaxed and I just executed as necessary.
The new junior minister of tourism says that he plans to enjoy a career in accounting. As a result of his winning performance, Smith will be the recipient of the Patrick S. Bain Scholarship, a full four-year scholarship to the College of the Bahamas. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Gina Seeley.